What's going on, Shady people? ShadyPenguinn are bringing you another episode of our Pokemon Alpha Sapphire playthrough. Before we get started, if you can, please show some Shady love to that like button right below this video, and we're going to jump right in exactly where we left off. It's been a whole night for me, and I'm ready to play again. I once again am going through withdrawals, and I just really want to play this game all day. But we're going to go ahead, and I think we're going to have to battle this hiker over here. There's no getting around him. I think I want to make sure Beast is out front. Beast is out front. Beast is so powerful. I actually helped in between episodes. First thing I did this morning was I helped Patters evolve a couple of his Pokemon, and I traded over Beast. So if you guys want to go ahead and go tweet at Patters, P-A-T-T-E-R-R-Z, and go ask him, how did you like Beast from Shady? And see what he says, because he's going to love that, so let's go to there. But Pelipper's going to open up against him a Chop, which is fine, because we do have an Air Cutter. We are now fully evolved, so I'm pretty sure we're going to be able to one-shot this thing. There we go. There we go. That's what I like to see. That is fantastic. I really want to get extremely far. Majin wants to learn Flame Burst. That sounds like something Majin would use, actually. Let's get rid of Ember. Let's do it. Let's get rid of Ember. I don't want that crap. I really want to get really far in this LP today. I mean, you guys are only going to see 5 episodes a day, but I actually have to record 7 at least, and I would really like to I always hop away from my opponents. Always hop away. I'd like to get to the point where I can do some Wi-Fi battles for you guys starting on Monday. So, we're going to see what happens. But if not, it's no big deal. I can always just trade teams over. Hopefully find a couple of the new Megastones and feature those in battles and build teams around them. So, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. Look at this. Look at how amazing Fall Harbor Falls looks. Oh my. Look at that water. I'll hop off my bike. I know my role. Give it up, you bozos. Let the professor go. Hun? What's this? Who is this spoiled brat? Shady, you came. You've got to see Professor Cosmo from these people. There are 2 of them. And 2... Wow, May, your perception is incredible. There are 2 of them and 2 of us. Thanks, Emil. I'm starting to like May less and less now. Look at this chick. Is she like an admin? So even I... She is an admin. Team Aqua admin Shelly have been made a fool. Fine, brats who don't know how to watch their mouths must be punished. I won't forgive you if you cower in fear either. Wahaha. Look at the background! This will be my first time battling beside you, Shady. I've got to do my best. She's trying to impress me. She wants to hold hands, basically is what she's saying. That's what she's saying right now. She wants to hold hands. I can dig it. Well, we're battling Team Aqua Admin Shelly and Team Aqua Grunt. No name. You get no name. Sending out Grimer and Mighty Enna. A Mallory on their side of the field. Well, we have Beast and Whalmer. Okay, Whalmer, I guess. All right, sweet. Well, we're good to go. I'm going to go ahead and go for it. Look at, that's a redesign on, did Grimer look like that in X and Y? Was he that big? I feel like that's a redesign on Grimer. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Maybe I've never seen a Grimer in X and Y because that looks actually really crazy. Looks really crazy. He looks big, bigger than I thought he would. So, we're both going for Water Pulses on the Mighty Enna. And it looks like we're not even going to be able to confuse him. Out of 2 Water Pulses, no confusion. Luckily, they're both targeting Whalmer, which is fine by me. Absolutely fine by me. Perhaps I should have gotten rid of the Grimer first, seeing as Mighty Enna... are they going to lower a special attack? Yeah. Oh my goodness! No wonder she's an admin. Shelly doesn't play games. Shelly does not play games. Well, we are... girl, what you doing when you do it, how you do it. I think Whalmer's about to faint. I think Whalmer's gonna go down. Oh, there's the poison. There's the poison to kill the whale. Poor little Whalmer. Still smiling as it goes down a little. I know it's not actually a smile, I understand. But Shroomish is gonna come through. Oh, that kind of stinks with the Grimer over there. I'm gonna go for a quick attack on Mighty Enna just to pop him. Plus my special attack is lowered, so hopefully this will give me the opportunity to switch out, but I don't think in double battles you ever get the opportunity to switch out. At least I don't think. I could be wrong, but I really don't think so. Beast grows to level 26, and Shroomish is going to use Headbutt on Grimer. It's going to do nothing. Sludge on Shroomish is going to do a lot, because I don't think May Shroomish is holding an Eviolite. Out comes the Carvana, and I'm actually going to go ahead and switch out. I can't go into the Majin. What can I go out into? I guess I don't really want to go into Smog and have another grass up in the field. I'm going to go into Metang because I do think that we can do some stuff with Metang. It's a powerful Pokemon, absolutely powerful. Shiny white skin, even though I still think it's silver. I don't think that's white. I don't understand why they say it's white, but apparently it is. Assurance on the Shroomish. He's gonna be able to eat it up, and Shroomish is gonna get a headbutt off on Carvana. You're probably gonna go down to Roughskin now. Yep. Bad trainer. Bad trainer, May, letting your Shroomish attack Carvana. I can't believe you. I can't believe you. Primer's gonna go for Sludge. Doesn't affect me. I'm sure he was originally targeting someone else. And now the Combusken comes out. So we're gonna be able to one-shot this Grimer with a Zen headbutt. I have no fear of that. So we're just gonna take that thing out. Our Quick Claw does, in fact, activate. Oh, but Carvana has Aqua Jet. Oh, of course, you would have Aqua Jet. You're gonna take out May's whole team. For real. But we're gonna get a Zen headbutt off right on this Grimer. That is a dead instantly. Look at Grimer! I've never seen it before. And the background to this is what I want a Wi-Fi battle on. GameFreak, downloadable content, please. Please DLC this along with Battle Frontier. Frontier's not in the game. Please. Rough Skin is going to come through. And I'm okay with that because this is the end for you. I could just go for another Zen Headbutt. I don't think... Is Carvana part dark? I don't think so. I always want to think that it is, but I don't think it is. Quick Attack might actually take it out. It is going to take it out. Combusken's going to suffer the Rough Skin, but that don't matter because May's just going to heal us up anyway. Carvana's going to go down, and we successfully thwarted Team Aqua's attempts at, I don't know what they were trying to do to Cosmo. Timmy is an average kid. No one understands. Bow, bow. I miss that show. I haven't watched that show in so long. So we're taking out the admin and the grunt. Maybe we should have had to face two admins. Maybe then we would have been popped, but I guess not. Ah! Did I go too easy on you? We did it, Shady. If the tremendous energy of Mount Chimney and the meteorite are combined, we of Team Aqua can take a giant step toward the world that we dream of. We won't let ignorant little brats get in our way. Hmm. Do these mere children give you so... Oh. You, an admin of Team Aqua. Who's there? I'm guessing this is... Oh, never mind. This is not who I thought it was. I thought it was going to be Archie. What? How would this guy sound? I don't know what kind of voice I'd give for him. Even, oh, this is her again. Even Team Magma shows their faces, huh? There's nothing to be done about it. Hey, grab that meteorite. Aye, aye. What? Don't hand it over. Cosmo, don't hand it over. Did he grab it? Yep, they're going to Mount Chimney now. He grabbed it. Maxie, we must give chase to Team Aqua or else. I don't know what kind of voice I'm gonna give this guy. My name is Maxie. No, it's too similar. My name is Maxie. No, it's not deep. He wouldn't be deep. He's like oldish. He's got wrinkles. I lead an organization known as Team Magma. We work for the future of... No, he doesn't... He wouldn't sound like that. I don't know what I would give with this guy. From what I have seen, it appears that you are working against our rivals in Team Aqua. Fine. Amuse yourself with those Team Aqua fools. But be careful you do not impede on our goals. Be you child or grown, oppose us in the slightest, and I, the great Maxie, will show no mercy. This guy. I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure out a voice for him. But I don't have one right now. Oh, brother, I have no idea what's going on anymore with all these people. Never mind those nuts, Professor. Are you okay? But they... I only... Looks like he's still pretty out of it. Shady, never mind what's happened. I've got to get the professor back to his lab in Fall Arbor. Okay, Professor, easy now. So now we're just going to go ahead and teleport back to Fall Arbor, I'm guessing. Look at this. Look at how beautiful that scenery is. Oh, my goodness. I love it. I love it so much. Enter Maxie, the voiceless character. No, I'm not playing Omega. I don't got to worry about it. I ain't got to worry about nothing. Ah, Professor. Thanks. Thank the stars above, Professor. You're back. Thanks to these children, I've somehow returned. Those nuts back there, what do you think they're hoping to do with the professor's meteorite? From the look of them, they seem like bad guys, but we've got to be careful. Though I'm not worried a bit if it's you and your team, Shady. But I need to thank you as well. You truly saved me from disaster. I hope you'll take this TM as some small form of repayment. We get Smackdown. Wow, thanks, Professor. Well, what are you going to do next, Shady? I'm thinking out of checking the next gym on my list. It's the one in Mauville City. Why don't you come with me to Mauville? Wait, I already went. Why would I go back to Mauville? No. Why would I want to go back? I'm so confused. But that's where I'm supposed to go? I guess it is. Alright, I guess we're going back to Mauville. I guess? That's kind of weird. Up ahead here is Mount Chimney, huh? That's the place those nut jobs at Meteor Falls were talking about going to. Be careful, Shady. It might get dangerous around here. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to go to Meteor Falls. Mount Chimney, rather. Now I'm guessing I can take the lift. I'm guessing those Team Aqua grunts are going to be removed from their positions and I can take the lift up. I mean, I think. I don't know. That's kind of weird, the way they did that, where I had to go back to Mauville with May. But I guess that's the way it's gotta be. You know me. You know me. Alright, so let's get back on our bike, because this is... I guess, you know what? I'm gonna take this time. Am I gonna change my bike? I don't know. I think I should just get the fast bike. Look at me popping wheelies, though. These wheelies, Joe. Where is the bike shop? Isn't it like... Well, let's see. Let's check the map. We're here. Oh, I see the bike shop. Top right. So, go right and up. Right. Just hold that wheelie. Hold it. Nice. Right here. Boom. Yeah, I'm gonna change to the fast bike. I guarantee you now that I change the fast bike, there's gonna be something that I could have used with the hopping mechanism. I guarantee it, but we're gonna see what happens. Hopefully this automatically gets registered. I'm really hoping it automatically it does. Yes, alright, sweet. That goes faster. Look at that. Woo! Someone asked me if you can only move in a limited amount of directions. It feels like you can move any direction you want. It doesn't feel like it's limited by 16 directions, or maybe there's, I don't know. Maybe it is, I don't really know. But we're gonna go to Mount Chimney now. It's actually really fast. Like, faster than I thought it would be. But it makes sense, because it's the Mach bike! Is it, or is it the Acro bike? I'm not sure. I think Mach speed. Acro, I think of tricks. But I don't know. I could be thinking wrong. I think wrong lots of times. This is Route 112. Here's Mount Chimney. And they're gone like I thought. So let's go ahead. Oh, there's an item over there. Hold up. Wait a minute. Put a little love in it. Let's go ahead and grab this item. Bam! Got a guard spec. That is not what I wanted. Now, is there any... Can we find... We have yet to find a single megastone. I know I missed the one in Slateport. I'll get back to it once we get Fly. Or Latios, whichever one we get. The cable car is ready to depart. Would you like to board it? Absolutely. Let's see if they've got some good scenery for the cable car. Cable car always makes me think of the fray. Look at this. Alright, I could dig this. Oh, they better cut it. They better not show me going all the way up that wire. Yep, okay, good. Good job on that, Game Freak. I applaud you. I tip my hat to that. I very much do. Oh, look, twin sisters. That's amazing. Look at that. I know something. The receptionist at the base are twin. I'm psychic! Woo! They're twins. See? I knew it. It's a vending machine. Okay, apparently I want some fresh water. I didn't mean to buy that, but apparently I want some fresh water. No, I don't want to buy another one. Trash can is empty. Shoot. Man, why doesn't the trash have megastones in it? Alright, so now we have... Oh, we got the original scene of these guys battling. Can I go in between them, though? Nope, you can't. No, you cannot. I bend down to talk to them as they're battling. Are you kidding me? Alright, drench them! If they expand the sea, there'll be fewer habitats for Pokemon and people. He's not lying. But there'll be more habitats for water Pokemon, so... I mean, it's a good thing, right? I feel like there should definitely be a Megastone on this mountain of chimneys. I'm guessing all of these guys have little quirky things to say. Oh, here we go. They all have Poochyannas. Ugh. Impudent fools! Your Team Aqua curs dare to impede the Great Maxi! Alright, well, we're just gonna... Okay, you guys can all battle, and we're gonna battle this guy! We have Team Aqua working hard for everyone's sake. Like, if there's more water around, water Pokemon will be happy, and it'll give people more fun places to swim. He's not lying. There'll be more places to swim. You'll be able to swim more places. He's not lying about it. You're challenged by Team Aqua Grunt. Poochyanna. Can you guys have something else than a Poochyanna? Oh, look at this background, though! Why? Game Freak, why? I don't understand the point. You guys know... that Wi-Fi battling is like one of your main selling points of Pokemon. Yet you don't give us this these awesome backgrounds to use. I will never understand that. You guys take the time to design such incredible backgrounds. please, I'm begging you, if anyone can get in touch with them. DLC, you can charge 10 bucks and I'm buying it for new backgrounds. And then you can keep making backgrounds and I'll still keep buying them. Like, oh, don't play this game. Oh my gosh. This grimer is gonna minimize, please. Yes, Based sees all. He's all seeing, all knowing, Based. Oh, I love you, Based. I love you, Based, so much. Team Aqua Grunt gets folded like a soggy napkin. And we're gonna keep going through. Up. We're gonna battle you again. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait. We can go back there. Maybe that's how we get a Megazone. What are you doing here? Did you follow us all the way here from Meteor Falls? Ha! Well, hey, good job, kid. Okay, I admit it. You're quite the trainer. And to Archie, me, and all Team Aqua, your existence is annoying. The world Archie dreams of would be a utopia for Pokemon. I can't let you get in the way of someone who's pushing. Prepare yourself! This will finally be the time that I leave that cute face of yours swollen and crying. Alright, well now we're having an actual battle against the admin. Another, right, back-to-back battles, Game Freak. Interesting, I remember it being similar in the original games as far as the battles being very close between Fall Arbor and Meteor Falls. Don't minimize, because this is not going to be a 2-0 KO. Okay, here we go. Let's see, come on, Based. Okay, get the confusion so he can't minimize again. Because if he minimizes again, something tells me Based is not even going to be able to... Oh. No! Minimize, turn down, please. Based, come through. Yes! Oh my goodness! There's a reason why I love you, Based. There is a reason why I love you. Oh my goodness. Carvana? Alright, we'll switch out. We'll go out into Majin needs to start getting more levels. What the heck? We're going to Smaug. Let's go out into Smaug. Because Smaug hasn't seen the field in a while. I mean, we're by fire, so it's kind of scary. But also, we got a water type here, so we can just go for the Mega Drain. Call it a Dizay. Not even going to take any rough skin damage. And one-shot this little fish that's also on our layout. Thank you, Dina. It's just fantastic. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Base grows to level 27. Ziggy grows to level 22. Enchanté, little girl. Ugh. Are you telling me you've upped your game even more? No, we literally just battled like 5 minutes ago, so. I am a brat with a bright future. My Pokemon and I don't have any strength left to fight. Go on and be destroyed by Archie. Hold on, first of all, let's go back here. I'm hoping there's a Megastone back here, because why else would they put this over here? Oh, Incinerate! Well, that's not a bad TM to find. Not exactly a Megastone, but I really, for some reason, I was just hoping that there would be one here. I was really hoping, but whatevs. Here we go. The great swell of power that sleeps deep in the magma. And it's the key to controlling the super ancient Pokemon's power. Ah, you. No. Oh, now I know you how I know you. You're the little scamp that got in our way in Slateport's museum. If you made it here to me, you must have swept right past Shelly, huh? I figured you were a big deal the first time I laid eyes on you, but... Whoa! Well, since you are the real deal, I suppose I could let you in on what's going on. See, this meteorite that I just got from good old Professor High and Mighty back there. With the right bit of work, it seems we could turn it into a real nice valuable bit. Like maybe a Megastone, or maybe even a Keystone. And as long as we're here at Mount Chimney, look what I nearly went and did. If I give away all my secrets, all the thrill will be gone from our relationship. I think I'll just leave you hanging here. Well, it's not the details that matter any old how. We've got a thing we've got to do, you see. From our point of view, scamp, you're a dirty villain who's gotten in our way one too many. I'm still the leader of Team Aqua, so I'm afraid it's the rope's end for you and your Pokemon. Now come! So we gotta battle Archie right now. Look at that look at that stance! Even in his silhouette. Is he gonna Mega Evolve all over me already? Because I see his Keystone right there. Oh my goodness. I just got nervous. Let's see what level his Pokemon are. Level 25. Alright, we're gonna go for a Water Pulse. because base does not care. These are two fully evolved Pokemon on the field, though, so it should be interesting. Base is going to be not a 2-hit KO, and here's the Swagger. All right, let's go for a Water Pulse. Come on, Based. Based, don't be confused. Yes! Breaking through. Based hits minimizers. Based breaks through. You going to confuse him now? Nope, you're not. Assurance. Oh, wow. Are you going to unconfuse me now? That'd be nice. Assurance. I'm going to go for another Water Pulse because it hasn't let us down yet. Come on, Based. Pull through. Yes! Oh my goodness! Base does not care about your family! He never has in this whole LP. He just doesn't care. He just does not care at all. The rest of my team does gain experience. And Smog grows to level 28. We will have a Sceptile soon. We'll start on agility. That might be worth it, but we don't have room. So let's get rid. Nope, forget it. Give it up. We're giving up on it. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Sharpedo. Alright, we're going out to Smog. We're going right out into the Smog himself to dish out the dirty damage that we could dish out. Sharpedo. Look at this thing. Don't tell me you're gonna Mega Evolve. You're not gonna Mega Evolve right now, there's no way. Ice Fang! Thank goodness he missed! Oh my goodness, that could have been an Oko. I doubt it just because it's not stab, but still, that could have been an Oko. Golbat coming out means that I'm gonna go on into Matang. We have a check for every Pokemon. Archie has, ladies and gentlemen. It's nothing. It's nothing to worry about. There's no reason to cry. Golbat's gonna come through. And I'm gonna go ahead and go for a Zen Headbutt. Oh, what's with all the hacksy moves? Did Mo help design this game? Matang, come on, pull through. You have a name. All right. I can't complain. That's the first time I've hit myself in confusion in a long time. So Matang, get that Quick Claw, snap out of confusion. Okay, you're not snapping, but you're gonna break through. Oh my goodness. Golbat is gonna use Wing Attack. And, oh, come on. No Quick Claw, there's another Wing Attack. Snap out of confusion already, it's been a while. It's a crit! Snap out, you're dead, Golbat. Unless you're on that Eviolite, this is a Zen Headbutt coming straight for your chin. Oh my goodness, you lived? You know what? What's a bullet punch before you confuse me? I don't want to be confused. And there we go. Nice neutral, dead Golbat. I can appreciate that. Matang gains a butt ton of experience. Growing to level 28. And the rest of my team gains some experience. Majin grows to level 18. Now he's gaining them levels. He's got gains. Look at Archie. Oh, you went and did it, didn't you? I don't know if that's how you would have said that. It sounds kind of weird the way I said it. You little scamp. I knew you were the real deal. Brilliant. Then my team won't hold back this time. Mega Evolution, how I've missed you. It's been ages since we got to let loose. Wait, we gotta battle him again? Scamp, I'm gonna have to ask you to hold that thought. I've gotta use my time out. Huh, that you, Matt? You have the worst. What? Oh, so Mount Pyre's the real. Got it. Guess that orb's not just some fairy tale after all. Alright, I'm on my way. Sorry, Scamp. I like how they lowered the music for that phone call. Like, so polite, Game Freak, so polite. When you're a grown-up, you see something's crop up. Gotta put our battle on hold till next time. Take this. Should help keep you busy till we settle the score. Have fun with it, will ya? Wait, is he gonna give me? Oh, give me the meteorite. Alright. Let's meet again somewhere. I'll be sure to remember that face. So, there he goes, walking off like a boss. Even though he lost, he still has this way of leaving as if he won. I don't get it. And now here comes Team Magma. I've seen you before, child. It seems you are not to be trifled with if you repelled Archie in battle. What is that fool up to now? He abandoned the meteorite that he thought that he sought so persistently? Sought so persistently. A lot of S's, Archie. I mean, Maxie. No! Could it be possible that he has confirmed the existence of the orbs at last? Ugh! Again, I find myself outmaneuvered. What a terrible miscalculation. So there he goes, running away. Just walking away, actually. He's not running. I stay running. He just walks away. So we're going to end this episode right here, and we're going to pick up next time leaving Mount Chimney. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this far. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, rating, comment, subscribe. I upload videos daily, and of course, we're going to keep, I believe, one more episode coming to you today, and then we got five more coming on Sunday. So, or if you're watching this in the future, hello from the past. Have yourselves a good day, but above all else, keep it